Hi, this is Joe Satriani. I'm backstage on the Unstoppable Momentum Tour, and I've taken some time out to answer some questions from the fans. I want to get started right now. Question number one from Ignacio. He says here, what's your secret to playing without mistakes? Well, I'm very flattered by that question because he thinks I'm not making any mistakes, but every once in a while they happen. Best thing to do is you got to prepare. That means going over everything almost every day, nice and slow. Save all the magic and mystery and the energy for the stage. So when you're going over these things, just go over nice and slow. Make sure you got all your moves right. That's the best way to prepare, to make sure you're not going to make mistakes in front of the crowd. All right? Question number two. This comes from Holden. Holden asks, when did you first start playing guitar? It's a two-questioner. When did I first start playing guitar, and when did you realize you were going to play guitar for a living? That second question requires a little bit of a finessed answer. So anyway, the first one, I started playing guitar as I was turning 14. As it has been reported, and it is true, I made the decision to become a guitar player the day that Hendrix died. I was so devastated by his passing that I thought that's what I should do with my life, just dedicated to playing the guitar. Now, as far as the second question goes, as far as making a living at it, I don't think I really thought that one through. And it's a good thing, because it's a daunting prospect, really, when you think about it. One thing I did know is that I was going to make playing guitar my life, and that was the most important decision I made. I figured the employment thing would work itself out sooner or later. Question number three, this comes from Danny. Danny Cox says, what's your favorite song by Jimi Hendrix and why? This is a really hard question to answer because I like all of his music. Every day, I change my mind about what my favorite song is or what my favorite Hendrix record is. Today, I'm thinking from Electric Ladyland, the song 1983, A Merman I Should Turn to Be. It's an amazing song, and sometimes I think I like that song the best because it almost sounds like Hendrix is somebody else. He kind of plays like four or five different guitar players in the same band. It's probably one of the most uniquely crafted recordings and arrangements of any song that Jimmy ever recorded. And it's just got a lot of heart and soul to it, as well as being very experimental.